December Daily Dash, day 26. So here it is, Boxing Day, and my Christmas jumper. There we go. I think you can read that. And the Christmas hat. And I've realised, this far into the dash, as I was thinking how much I missed the dash, I've realised this is like the opposite of the dash for me, because I've done the least amount of mileage in terms of running and walking as I think I've done in my adult life, which is really frustrating. I have to see how long this carries on for. At the moment I'm just doing my leg exercises and not a lot else, but I suppose a lot of people aren't doing too much because we're all isolating and distance and so on. So I hope everyone is having as merry a Christmas as you can, getting to connect with your family and friends somehow. And again, good luck to the Dashers. Keep going out there and supporting the December Daily Dash and Sue Ryder. Right. One, two, three.